So the top lot coming up between any of the sales is actually this Edvard Munch. We estimate it to sell in excess of $50 million. In our contemporary evening sale, the sale is led by two incredible Gerhard Richter's abstract builds, and they are each estimated at $20 to $30 million. And then also by a Warhol self-portrait with Fright wig estimated at $20 to $30 million as well. So that's three major blockbuster paintings leading the contemporary evening sale.